Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Assassin's Creed 2. No, not Brotherhood 2.
We found Archbishop Salviati. He's barricaded himself inside that villa. Take some of my men. Use them to clear the fields. Then find a way over the wall so you can open the gates.
Command over my own army. A nice change of pace from the usual sneaking and stabbing. I like it.
Convent.
Guards! To me!
Give me that.
Where is Jacopo?
He knows you come for him. Emerging only in darkness to meet with the others.
That answers when. Now tell me where. Fede dovrebbe dare conforto. Non pena. Requiescat in pace. Oh!
Brother, as you've no doubt heard by now, he hunts us in search of retribution. We should never have consented, never have conspired. But what's done is done. And so I have called a meeting with Maestro 3 nights from now to ask for sanctuary, either in Venezia or with him or in Roma. We will assemble at the church in San Gimignano and travel to the meeting location at the appointed hour. I urge you to attend. Remaining here would be suicide. The assassin is relentless. We cannot hope to stop him on our own. But perhaps, aided by Maestro, we might buy ourselves the time to form a proper response. Guard yourself well. Firenze may be lost to us, but it does not have to mean our end. May the Father of Understanding guide you. Your brother, Jacopo.
Let's finish this.
today's bonfire. Not bonfire, it's still an hour away.
Look at those that are not been looking for trouble. Blade long enough to follow him. He'll lead me to his Templar brothers. I'll have more names for my list.
have a closer look.
What are you and the others planning, Jacopo?
Sakes, stupid dogs. I failed again because the guards basically. I think I should have fired it. But that looks to get a little bit closer to them. But then. When I got too close, that happened. God damn it all!
What are you and the others planning, Jacopo?
I Before that was just like a regular dog. Not like, like one of those things. I thought that was just a regular dog.
They're late. They haven't seen me, at least much I know. Letter mentioned by name.
Oh, for goodness sake.
Your letter mentioned Venezia. Are there Templars there as well?
Oh, for goodness sake. This episode's not going as planned. If I know how to flipping edit, I would have cut
this out. Let's mention Venezia. Are there Templars there as well?
I'm sorry, maestro. I did all I could, but the assassin proved too strong.
Clearly. As the others would be here with you. We'll say nothing of the fact that Firenze remains in Medici hands.
It's Francesco's fault. His impatience made him reckless. I tried to be the voice of reason.
More like the voice of cowardice.
You're one to talk, Signor Barbarigo. And you sent us quality weapons instead of this garbage you Venetians call armament.
We put our faith in your family and you repay us with inaction and incompetence? Then when asked to account for your failures, you make excuses and insult us? How do you expect me to respond?
I don't know.
It's all right. I do.
No. Please. No, don't.
Please don't what?
I can fix this. Spare me.
No. What a mess. So sorry to have claimed your prize, assassin. Did you honestly think I wouldn't expect you to follow? That I didn't plan for it? We've been at this a lot longer than you. Kill him.
I know you're only doing as you're told. So if you release me, I will spare your lives.
Ah! Listen to this! Ah!
Give me that! Give me that. Alright, if you guys have enjoyed this episode, please like, comment, and subscribe, and as always, I will see you guys on the next one. $14.80.